And further congratulations are in order for Alice in Chains. Late last year, their self-titled album debuted at number one on the American Billboard charts. And tonight we can reveal that the band have been nominated for a Grammy Award in the Best Hard Rock Performance category for Grind. In view of this success, it's becoming increasingly likely that the band will tour later this year. And in just a few minutes, I'm going to be announcing another cool competition where you could get to meet members of Alice in Chains at an exclusive party in London. So stay tuned. In the meantime, and due to popular demand, here's another look at a day in the life of Alice in Chains. This film was put together by the band themselves and has since become known as the Nona Weisbaum tapes.
Alice in Chains video.
Trisky.
Alice in Chains video Trisky.
We're in Renton, Washington today looking for Jerry Cantrell, the lead guitarist for Alice in Chains. I've heard that he works here during his off hours. Oh, look, there's Jerry now. Jerry, what are you doing?
Doing a little work.
Yeah? How long have you been working here at the stables?
Oh, since back when that music thing went sour a couple years back.
I understand you've got a new record coming out, Jerry.
Yeah, actually, this is my last day on the job here. I'd like to thank everybody here, my boss, Woody.
Is that Woody behind you? Oh, that's a horse.
That's actually a scumbucket there.
Scumbucket?
Yeah, three-time winner of the Kentucky Derby right there. Sony let us come back and do another record. So, you know, we're going back to that rock and roll thing, and hopefully this time would be a little better.
Now that's Tripod. What's Tripod, Jerry? I don't get it.
Well, that was a tentative title for the album. It's a three-legged dog on the cover. Well, actually, it's called, just self-titled Alice in Chains.
Tell me, are you looking forward to getting back together with the guys and jamming?
Well, have me some times here. Ain't no denying that. I'm looking forward to jamming with the boys again. Well, I gotta be taking this on, so I'll see y'all later.
Take care now. Have fun.
Hello. I'm Nona Weisbaum. We're in Seattle, as you can see here. We're on the hunt for my first big story, I hope. I've been an aspiring journalist for the last 20 years or so. Never been published. I've submitted to Red Book, Sassy. I figured my first big story would be if I could come to Seattle and find some Seattle rock stars. Lots of hair, lots of sweat. The word grunge just turns me on, something fierce. We're going to drive around and see if we can find a Vedder or a Staley or any Seattle rock star. We'll even take drummers. And we'll see what happens. Let's enjoy our ride.
I'd rather go without.
Hi, how are you doing? I'm Nona. Could you come here for a second? Just one second. Oh, come on. Go, go, honey, go, go!
We're here in Seattle. We've come across Sean Kenny, drummer for Alice in Chains. And it appears that Sean Kinney?
Yes.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine, and yourself?
Good. I understand that you have a new record coming out with Alice in Chains.
Why, we do.
Well, that's wonderful. It looks like you've been doing something else with your time in the meanwhile.
No, not much.
How long have you been clowning?
I don't know, three years or so.
You looking forward to getting back in the band?
Yeah. It's gonna be a lot like this right now, just without the wig.
So you could draw a parallel between drumming with Alice in Chains and your experiences making children happy.
Well, both go hand in hand, making children happy across this great land.
Now, here's another question I wanted to ask you. Do you feel the name Alice in Chains is misogynist in any way?
What's that mean?
And misogynist, you know.
Oh, I like that.
Touchy feeling.
I like that.
So what brought you in today?
Well, I actually came in for a colonic, you know, but they told me the machine was clogged, so.
What's your occupation?
I got this hot dog cart on First Avenue called Rock Dogs.
Why you decided to come in the shop and get your hair done and your nails done?
Well, I'm looking for a new look. You know, the turn of the century is coming up. I get my hair cut once every 6-7 years. So I'm getting a jump on the millennium.
What made you start a hot dog stand?
I was in this rock band, and I read in a magazine that my band broke up, so I just didn't bother to go to rehearsal because I figured it was over.
I'm dumbfounded by me all the time. Wow! What a thrill, a joy.
Are you happy?
I was getting to that, yep. Dang it, I am. I think I'm gonna cry.
Rock boy! Rock boy! Is this him? Would this be him? Mr. Staley, could you come over here? Hi, I'm Nona. How are you? How you doing? Could you step in here and finish this interview with us here? You're the rock boys have been helping me out with this interview, and I want to thank you, sweetie, for just being you.
Anytime, Nona.
You got it, man. You got it done?
Yeah, actually, in my purse I do. Anything for you, sweetheart. I'm telling you, anything. What do you think about women in rock?
They're great.
Which ones are great? Which would be your favorite? Say, like, a Lita Ford, a Barbra Streisand.
Oh, the ones with all access passes on.
We'll be seeing you from Seattle. This is Nona Weissbaum. See you all.
Bye-bye.
Well, if you enjoyed that, let me tell you that we'll have a new Alice in Chains video for you next week for the new single, Heaven Beside You. But right now, we have a one-off announcement of competition details with the prize of flying to London and meeting Alice in Chains later this week. A winner and friend will be flown to London on the 19th, returning on the 21st of January. So make sure you're available before entering. With airfare and hotel expenses covered, you'll then join members of Alice in Chains at an exclusive party where you'll hang with the band and interview them for Headbangers Ball. And the prize also includes an exclusive Alice in Chains jacket. So to enter, just answer this question. What is the title of the upcoming new single from Alice in Chains? If you know the answer, ring this number right now and include your name, age, and contact phone number. If you're dialing from Europe, it's +44 171 284 7654. Or if you're calling from the good old UK, it's 0171 284 7654. So get dialing right now, and a winner with the correct answer will be chosen at random and notified tomorrow. For now, though, we are concluding tonight's edition of The Ball, but I do invite you to stick around behind